Anastasia is 19 years old from Blackpool. She's coached by Simon and Debbie Briggs. She's choreographed by Andrew Smith. It's her second Junior Grand Prix season. Skating the short program this afternoon to Libertango by Astor Piazzolla.
Anastasia Vaipan-Law.
Wow, this young lady is powerful, she's strong, she's flexible, she's a very fast spinner, very quick in her movement, very agile, very good performance level in the steps, excellent. So she has so much going for her. Area to work on, of course, is being tighter in the air in the jumps. She's a little bit wrapped, a little bit loose in position, out of control, and therefore you see forced landings or fighting, having to fight for her stepping out. Here's the triple Lutz, but she's strong enough, fights it off, does a three turn, no foot down, does the double toe loop, that's good. But if she's tight and straight, won't need to do that three turn. Here's the triple flip, gets around, but you can see loose in the air, so it's slower rotation, less efficient. Here's the double axel. A bit better, but still had to work really hard on the landing, therefore you don't get the quality of the GOE, the higher GOE scores, which are adding up to that total. Look at that beautiful, fast layback spin. Here's the combination of beautiful churned out toe on the camel, nice low sit. A lot of terrific qualities in this young lady. Just work those air positions, learn how to spin as quickly in the air as you do on the ice. Smile as well.
Run, 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 run.
weather, can you help me? Can I help? Oh, I don't know. The scores, please.
Short program
Anastasia
scores for Anastasia.
Vaipan-Law has earned
41.82 for the short program. That puts her currently into eight.